Sanskriti Namaskar and good evening everyone. Once again it's Sunday evening and the auspicious occasion of Bhagwan Mahavir Jayanti. I, Angel Arora, along with my friends wish you all a very happy Mahavir Jayanti. Let's follow the path of Bhagwan Mahavir Ji life and let life avoid violence and live peacefully. So friends, here we go with some important headlines of last week's event. The week was quite stressful with our town being locked down, but learning didn't stop in Sanskriti. Regular online classes were conducted for all classes as per the guidelines of CBSE. Now let's move ahead with Dipanshi for further details.
Thank you, Angel, and good evening, everyone. I, Dipanshi Rushia, is here to update you all with some more informations from academics. As you all know that your pandemic board has cancelled the exams for class 10th this year and has announced that the result shall be declared on the basis of objective criterion. In this regard, last week the objective criterion test for 10th graders of session 2020-21 has begun. They are taking concept-wise objective type tests regularly. The evidences of the same can be produced to CBSE whenever asked. Let us be aware that these tests are to be completed by the last week of April. The students are requested to take the tests regularly and clear their last year dues too. Now let us move to Nehal for further information. Over to you, dear Nehal.
Thank you, Dipanshi, and good evening, everyone. This is Nehal Pahwa to present you some interesting news from the world of co-scholastic and co-curricular activities. Last week, though all the activities were conducted online, but students showed their keen interest in several activities, including fancy dress, face painting, quiz mania, poem recitation, essay writing, making pots, and storytelling activity. The activities were organized on the occasion of English Language Day, World Book Day, and Earth Day. The unit tests, which were scheduled for April, are being postponed due to stressful condition in many families of Ashoknagar. The new dates for conduction of tests would be announced later. That's all from my desk today. Let's move on to Athar for further information.
Thanks, Nehal, and good evening to all the wonderful people listening to us. I, Atav Chabra, is here to present some information from last week and to make a few announcements for the next week. The last week, Saturday onwards, live classes in class 6th, 7th and 9th are paused for 2-3 days. But as my friend says, learning must not stop to the activity-based learning is going on these classes. Every morning, one or the another activities are announced in these classes. Children are complete to turn the pages of their books and revise the topics and to prepare question bank and PowerPoint presentation on them on the same day till evening. In evening, they will submit their activities to their subject teachers. They where the revision and relearning is being conducted in these days. In coming week, to the same practice will be for 2 days. Friends, next week will be getting a summer assignment through the school app and WhatsApp group for your classes. A virtual meeting will be organized to explain the assignments subject wise. These summer assignments will carry marks and will affect your internal assessment too. So please stay tuned to the school and be on alert. That's all for today. Thank you.
Thank you, Atharv Bhaiya, and good evening, everyone. I am Shaurya Agrawal. Today we'll remind you about necessary precautions during this difficult situation. My dear friends, please stay in home with your parents, drink lot of water, exercise regularly, and eat healthy and nutritious food. Avoid going out unnecessarily. If it is important, do put on double surgical mask. Carry your sanitizer and maintain the distance from each other. Avoid touching high contact areas. Above all, my friends, I would like to remind you all that we are the little packets of hope, happiness and positivity for the world. So spread out the happiness and positivity as much as you can. It will automatically increase the oxygen level in our parents and teachers. Pray regularly for all and attend all the classes. Engage yourself in constructive activities. That's all for today. Let's repeat the prayer that we do every week. सुखी बसे संसार सब, दुखिया रहे ना कोई, ये अभिलाषा हम सब की, भगवान पूरी होए. थैंक यू, स्टे हेल्दी, हैप्पी एंड सेफ, कीप स्माइलिंग, गुड नाइट.